Okay, everybody. Rome wasn't banned in the day. You know what we've been waiting for. Put your hands together. Julian Culp, that is saying.
Thank you. world like a motherfucker.
Thank you.
take it right down. Let's take it down. Let's take it down. Let's keep taking it so far down. Let's take it down to it's really cozy. I want it to feel cozy. I want it to feel intimate and cozy. I want to be 3.5 years old. I want to be cozy. I want rock and roll to be young again and young. I don't want it to get old, baby. I'm too old to rock and roll. I want to be back in the womb, nice and safe. Amongst all of you, cozy. Take it further down, Mr. Gary Skinner, Mr. Don Skinner. Take it even further down. Because the great thing about this place is it's so acoustically perfect. But in actual fact, ladies and gentlemen, would be best were there no instruments whatsoever, but just the sound of my unamplified. I can't believe it. Rely on electricity.
Think about rock and roll, ladies and gentlemen. Is it can just be a scream, it can just be a whisper.
Woo!
Ah. We've taken it right down now, already. The band is dressed. The electricity is switched on.
Rock it, rock it. We can bring it back.
I'm gonna tell him. Can I tell him like this? Do you believe that I can tell him this? And I believe in rock and roll as well. Who believes in rock and roll?
Yeah!
It feels like we got the whole audience in here.
Yeah!
I'm gonna. I got my skirt going. Yeah. Mr. Gary Skinner, Mr. Don Skinner, Mr. Holy McGrail, and Mr. Donovan. Bring it back. Bring back L-A-M-F. Bring it back. Bring it back. You gotta bring it back.
Bring it back.
excited at the new image, the beard, the paramilitary, the whole thing. I'm like a Southern American.
Bush!
Hunter!
Bush!
I may only have power for 3 years.
Bush!
But I'm going to enjoy it.
Bush!
Before they consign me to some football stadium and bone me up the ice and turn. Ladies and gentlemen, this is an old, old, old song. We're only doing old songs, old, old, old songs, and fairly new songs.
We'll be right back.
too long. I love to be caught in the thrall of electric rock and roll. The monolithic sound. Yeah, I know. Do you know what? I've got something to admit, right? Next month, I won't be a professional in the music business for 12 years. What do you mean? Yeah. And those 12 years seem to have gone really fast. Man, it just seems like yesterday. Yeah.
Marcy!
But let's not talk about me.
Marcy!
Yeah. I'm thinking that maybe we've been on too long. No, I think it's time for us to leave. We must have been on, how long have we been on?
20 minutes.
Yeah.
Rocket!
Tell you what, I'll make a deal with you.
Rocket! You just get warmed up.
I'll make a deal with you if you let me play for the next 25 years. I shall not shame you, but I shall celebrate the humanity of each one of you. Not through statements against the earth and statements of the profanity of the earth, but of the statements of the physicality of the human spirit which is here tonight. Because rock and roll is like an animal pessary. Keeps us alive, keeps us puckered, keeps us moving. Yeah. I'm not going to do too much talking tonight because these guys want to play the music. But I say, gentlemen, let me mark my fucking metaphor for one moment and then I shall shut the fuck up.
Behind me, they are ready to generate loud electric music.
Mostly electric music that is just a copy of what's been before. I shall break those barriers. I shall celebrate in a tradition and in a novelty way. But it shall be appealing. Damn it, it shall be appealing. Oh. Give it some rock, don't I? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. It's one of those strut songs. I can feel it in my butt songs. Oh.
us.
I think so too, you know. You know what I like about all these songs? They all sound the fucking same.
Hey! Didn't hurt, can.
I've managed to finally kind of straddle many genres at once, but I'm still not eclectic. Hey. Always on the same thing. Yeah. Hey, but hold on. I'm still just the same compassionate human being that I was last week. I'm not gonna say anything, I'm just gonna let the guys play. I'm gonna sing when it's my turn to come in.
Amidst
harlot of Zangui. Shine underneath. I was thrown out of the grid to the snow. I was born to entertain, so here I go. Come out to you. I'm listening to what I'm saying. It's a way of saying, child, you. It's cool. I'll just say to Mr. Gallant Skinner, we'll do a really long beginning. And when we finally bring it together, we'll make it really obvious. It's okay, it's just I'm always screwing Gavin up because Gavin's like, no, what the hell? What signal is this? What does he mean?
Is the blood name?
lie in the dust with your people and not afraid. As the sacrifices to be made, will other people squeeze by genocide? Swollen neighbors, far famous none. Too early you chose the sun to follow, to follow. Tomorrow is so alone. Tomorrow, tomorrow. Rome always made us wrong. It's true, we will have no place anymore. And due to the law, man will due to the law. Why only the outlaw can? Till his landlocked land is taken out of shores, selling fields to Azerbaijan. Thought his trouble he should send goats. Dead to endangered species, how he could out. Thank you.
darling. You don't have to be afraid, love, 'cause I'm a safe surfer, darling. You don't have to be afraid, love, 'cause I'm a safe surfer, darling. You don't have to be afraid, love, 'cause I'm a safe surfer, darling. You don't have to be afraid, love. 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 We'll be right back.
was the best thing I've ever heard in my life.
Kicked in, didn't it?
Fucking beautiful, matey. I left my acid at home.
Come tomorrow, with
it. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you. Should we do some more?
I think so!
Yeah. And if we're going to do more, it seems like a good idea to do stuff that I couldn't do with just my acoustic guitar. Well, I can do that with my just my acoustic guitar, really. This is the bit in the show that I was like, where people just have got to yell out songs, preferably mine, ladies and gentlemen. Yes. Oh yes. I was there when that one was made. Gentlemen, hold on, I'm just going to go and confirm with the offstage audience. How long have we got before the London curfew kicks in? 15 minutes. That's quite long, actually. In 15 minutes, I could feel every one of you up 7 times. We've had the people, my people have done a demographic, and we're still only 23% of you are being felt. I got my eyes on you, Lydia.
Wise move.
noise. The noise was too much for Renard. He looked round at the gentleman and said, story of death and resurrection. Reynard was a story of death, resurrection, death, resurrection, death, resurrection, death, resurrection, death, resurrection, death, resurrection, death, resurrection. Onwards. He was not Olympian. He was not a one-time thing. He was a forever recurring thing. He's a forever circular thing. He was a funny thing. He was a holy fool. He did not want people to laugh with him. He wanted people to laugh at him. He wanted people to extend themselves to him, knowing that when he died in ignominy and mistrust, he would return again. For he was not Olympian. He was not a one-time thing. He was not a sleek thing. He was not traveling at 75 miles an hour down a single track. He was like the 14-year-old playground poem that we all heard at school that went, "The train coming in on platforms 2, 3, 4, and 5 is coming in sideways. Come in sideways, 5 miles an hour, ladies and gentlemen.